Welcome, Broncos, back to your home, back to your campus, and back to football.